We do not expect the United States to return to the TPP anytime soon. But by keeping this important trade pact on foot, we have created a live option which would otherwise not exist for a negotiated US return in the future, a possibility which the President himself has referred to.